हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू स्ट्रेस स्टडी वर्ल्ड। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट ओडिशा जीके क्वेश्चंस। लेट्स बिगिन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, इन व्हिच ईयर द ओडिशा रसगुल्ला वाज अवार्डेड विथ जीआई टैग। ऑप्शन ए 2016, ऑप्शन बी 2017, ऑप्शन सी 2018, ऑप्शन डी 2019, एंड द आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी 2019। क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, हीराकुद डैम वाज फॉर्मली इनॉग्रेटेड बाय प्राइम मिनिस्टर जवाहरलाल नेहरू इन। ऑप्शन ए 1957, ऑप्शन बी 1962, ऑप्शन सी 1967, ऑप्शन डी 1972, एंड द आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए 1957। क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, व्हिच वन इज द फर्स्ट ओडिया न्यूज़पेपर पब्लिश फ्रॉम ओडिशा। ऑप्शन ए उत्कल शुभकारी, ऑप्शन बी उत्कल दीपिका, ऑप्शन सी बोधदायिनी, ऑप्शन डी उत्कल हस्तिनी, एंड द आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी उत्कल दीपिका। क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, हु वाज अपॉइंटेड एज द फर्स्ट गवर्नर ऑफ ओडिशा प्रोविंस आफ्टर फॉर्मेशन इन 1936। ऑप्शन ए जॉन ऑस्टिन हब्बाक, ऑप्शन बी जीटी बोग, ऑप्शन सी विलियम हाथरोन लिविस, ऑप्शन डी चंदुलाल माधवलाल त्रिवेदी, एंड द आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए जॉन ऑस्टिन हब्बाक। क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, पंचायती राज दिवस इन ओडिशा इज सेलिब्रेटेड ऑन। ऑप्शन ए 25 फरवरी, ऑप्शन बी 5 मार्च, ऑप्शन सी 8 अप्रैल, ऑप्शन डी 26 अप्रैल, एंड द आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी 5 मार्च। क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, सेंट्रल राइस रिसर्च इंस्टीट्यूट इज लोकेटेड इन। ऑप्शन ए पुरी, ऑप्शन बी कटक, ऑप्शन सी बालेश्वर, ऑप्शन डी भुवनेश्वर, एंड द आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी कटक। क्वेश्चन नंबर 7, सेंट्रल राइस रिसर्च इंस्टीट्यूट हैज बीन एस्टैब्लिश्ड इन। ऑप्शन ए 1992, ऑप्शन बी 1994, ऑप्शन सी 1996, ऑप्शन डी 1998, एंड द आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी 1996। क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, द गहिरमथा बीच व्हिच इज फेमस एज नेस्टिंग बीच फॉर ऑलिव रिडले सी टर्टल्स इज लोकेटेड इन। ऑप्शन ए गंजाम, ऑप्शन बी गजपति, ऑप्शन सी केंद्रापड़ा, ऑप्शन डी कलाहांडी, एंड द आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी केंद्रापड़ा डिस्ट्रिक्ट। क्वेश्चन नंबर 9, टोटल नंबर ऑफ मेंबर्स इन ओडिशा लेजिस्लेटिव असेंबली इज। ऑप्शन ए 147, ऑप्शन बी 149, ऑप्शन सी 152, ऑप्शन डी 155, एंड द आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए 147। क्वेश्चन नंबर 10, हु वाज द फर्स्ट गवर्नर ऑफ ओडिशा आफ्टर इंडिपेंडेंस। ऑप्शन ए असाफ अली, ऑप्शन बी भीमसेन सचर, ऑप्शन सी कैलाशनाथ कटचू, ऑप्शन डी अयोध्यानाथ खोसला, एंड द आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी कैलाशनाथ कटचू। क्वेश्चन नंबर 11, Who was the first speaker of the first Odisha Legislative Assembly after independence? Option A Nanda Kishor Das, Option B Nilakantha Das, Option C Lal Mohan Patnaik, Option D Brajmohan Mohanty, and the answer is Option A Nanda Kishor Das. Question number 12, Which one is called the Silk City of Odisha? Option A Cuttack, Option B Baripada, Option C Sambalpur, ऑप्शन डी बरमपुर, एंड द आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी बरमपुर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 13, द हेडक्वार्टर्स ऑफ द नॉर्दर्न रेवेन्यू डिवीजन इज एट। ऑप्शन ए संबलपुर, ऑप्शन बी बारीपदा, ऑप्शन सी भुवनेश्वर, ऑप्शन डी पुरी, एंड द आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए संबलपुर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 14, ओडिशा साहित्य अकादमी अवार्ड वॉज एस्टैब्लिश्ड इन द ईयर। ऑप्शन ए 1956, ऑप्शन बी 1957, ऑप्शन सी 1959, ऑप्शन डी 1961, एंड द आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी 1957। क्वेश्चन नंबर 15, व्हिच हिल स्टेशन इज पॉपुलरली नोन एज द कश्मीर ऑफ ओडिशा। ऑप्शन ए तप्तपाणी, ऑप्शन बी ढेंकानाल, ऑप्शन सी दारिंगबाड़ी, ऑप्शन डी महेंद्रगिरी, एंड द आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी दारिंगबाड़ी। क्वेश्चन नंबर 16, Which one is the most populous district in Odisha? Option A, Katak, B, Ganjam, C, Balasore, D, Moyurbhanj. And the answer is option B, Ganjam. Question number 17. Which one is the least populous district in Odisha? Option A, Devgarh, option B, Bodha, option C, Gajapati, option D, Moyurbhanj. And the answer is option A, Devgarh. Question number 18. Who was the first to translate Mahabharata into Odia language? Option A, Arjuna Das, option B, Sarala Das, option C, Jayadeva Goswami, option D, Jagannath Das. And the answer is option B, Sarala Das. Question number 19. Which temple was conceived entirely as a chariot? Option A, Konark, option B, Jagannath, option C, Lingaraj, option D, Sur Temple. And the answer is option A, Konark. Question number 20. Who wrote Vande Utkala Janani, the official state song of Odisha? Option A, Madhusudan Das, option B, Madhusudan Rao, option C, Kuntala Kumari Sabat, option D, Lakshmikanta Mahapatra. And the answer is option D, Lakshmikanta Mahapatra. Question number 21. In which year Vande Utkala Janani was adopted as the official state song of Odisha? Option A, 2017, option B, 2018, option C, 2019, option D, 2020. And the answer is option D, 2020. Question number 22. Odisha has the dash largest population of scheduled tribes in India. Option A, second, option B, third, option C, fourth, option D, fifth. And the answer is option B, third. Question number 23. The coastline length of Odisha is about option A, 280 km, option B, 315 km, option C, 485 km, option D, 515 km. And the answer is option C, 485 km. Question number 24. In which year Odia was recognized as one of the classical languages of India? Option A, 2012, option B, 2012, option C, 2013, option D, 2014. The answer is option D, 2014. Question number 25. Odisha Day, also known as Utkala Dibasa, is celebrated every year on option A, 1st April, option B, 1st May, option C, 1st June, option D, 1st July. And the answer is option A, 1st April. Question number 26. Utkala Sammilani was founded by option A, Gopabandhu Das, option B, Madhusudan Das, option C, Nilakantha Das, option D, Biju Patnaik. And the answer is option B, Madhusudan Das. Question number 27. The first session of Utkala Union Conference held at option A, Rourkela, option B, Balasore, C, Katak, D, Bhuneshwar. And the answer is option C, Katak. Question number 28. Who had conferred the title Jewel of Odisha to Gopabandhu Das? Option A, Mahatma Gandhi, option B, Debendra Mohan Bose, option C, Prafulla Chandra Roy, option D, Jagdish Chandra Bose. And the answer is option C, Prafulla Chandra Roy. Question number 29. Gopinatha Mohanty was awarded with National Sahitya Academy Award in 1955 for his novel, option A, Paraja, option B, Amrutara Santana, option C, Dadi Buddha, option D, Mana Gahirara Chasa. And the answer is option B, Amruta Santana. Question number 30. In which year Gopinatha Mohanty was awarded with Gyanapitha Award? Option A, 1971, option B, 1972, option C, 1973, option D, 1974. And the answer is option C, 1973. Question number 31. To attend the second session of the Indian National Congress in 1866, how many representatives were sent by Utkala Sabha? Option A, 3, B, 4, C, 5, D, 6. And the answer is B, 4. Question number 32. In which year Bhitarkanika was designated as National Park? Option A, 1998, option B, 1999, option C, 2000, option D, 2002. And the answer is option A, 1998. Question number 33. The Gajapati dynasty was established by option A, Kakharu Deva, option B, Kalua Deva, option C, Kapilendra Deva, option D, Purushottama Deva. and the answer is option C, Kapilendra Debo. Question number 34. The first Odia movie, Sita Vivaha, was released in the year option A 1928, option B 1932, option C 1933, option D 1936, and the answer is option D 1936. Question number 35. Who was the editor of Utkala Deepika published in 1866? Option A, Fakir Mohan Senapati. Option B, Vaikunthanath De. Option C, Gauri Shankar Roy. Option D, Nilamani Vidyaratna. And the answer is option C, Gauri Shankar Roy. Question number 36. King Kharavala belonged to which royal dynasty? Option A, Nanda. B, Maurya. C, Chedi. D, Satavahana. And the answer is option C, Chedi. Question number 37. When was Sambalpur united with Odisha? Option A, 1901. Option B, 1909. Option C, 1912. Option D, 1936. And the answer is option D, 1936. Question number 38. Who was the last independent ruler of the medieval kingdom of Odisha? Option A, Mukunda Deva. Option B, Govinda Vidyadhara. Option C, Pratapudra Deva. Option D, Kapilendra Deva. And the answer is option A, Mukunda Deva. Question number 39. When was the super cyclone held in Odisha? And the answer is option B, 1999. Total deaths 9,887. Total damage cost $4.44 billion. Maximum destruction in Jagatsinghpur district. Question number 40. In which year Chilika Lake was designated as the first Indian wetland of international importance? And the answer is option A, 1981. Question number 41. The first Odia movie Sita Vivaha was written by whom? Option A, Mohan Sundar Dev Goswami. Option B, Kamapala Mishra. Option C, Krishna Chandra Ratha. Option D, Fakir Mohan Senapati. And the answer is option B, Kamapala Mishra. Question number 42. Which is the largest lake in Odisha? Option A, Lake Karewa. Option B, Upper Junk Lake. Option C, Chilika Lake. Option D, Ansuba Lake. And the answer is option C, Chilika Lake. Question number 43. From the following, who is the longest served chief minister? Option A, Giridhar Gamang. Option B, Janaki Vallabh Patnaik. Option C, Nabin Patnaik. Option D, Biju Patnaik. And the answer is option C, Nabin Patnaik. Question number 44. Which Parva of Mahabharata gives the reference of Kosala? Option A, Adi Parva. Option B, Mausala Parva. Option C, Virata Parva. Option D, Bona Parva. And the answer is option D, Bona Parva. Question number 45. The Somavamsi coin found in Junagadh contains the image of option A, Gajalakshmi. Option B, Vishnu. Option C, Jagannath. Option D, Lingaraj. And the answer is option A, Gajalakshmi. Question number 46. Krishna Deva Rai first attacked which part of Odisha? Option A, Lalitagiri. Option B, Udayagiri. Option C, Jagannath Temple. Option D, Khandagiri. And the answer is option B, Udayagiri. Question number 47. Who were the first Europeans to enter in Odisha? Option A, English. Option B, Portuguese. C, Danish. D, French. And the answer is option B, Portuguese. Question number 48. Which city is situated between Mahanadi and its arm Kathajodi River? Option A, Katak. B, Rourkela. C, Bhadrak. D, Sambalpur. And the answer is option A, Katak. Question number 49. Which district of Odisha comparatively receives low rainfall in winter as well as in monsoonic season? Option A, Koraput district. Option B, Kemjhar. C, Katak. D, Jajpur. And the answer is option A, Koraput district. Question number 50. Which type of soil covers the largest area of Odisha? Option A, laterite soil. Option B, red soil. C, black soil. D, alluvial soil. And the answer is option B, red soil. Question number 51. Mahanadi River originates from option A, Amarkantak Hill. Option B, Chotnagpur Plateau. Option C, Michael Hill. Option D, none of the above. And the answer is option A, Amarkantak Hill. Question number 52. Salandi and Mottai are the important tributaries of which river? Option A, Baitarani; B, Subarnarekha; C, Mahanadi; D, Rusikulya. And the answer is option A, Baitarani. Question number 53. Which district of Odisha has the highest mangrove cover? Option A, Kendrapada; B, Jagatsinghpur; C, Balaswar; D, Ganjam. And the answer is option A, Kendrapada. Question number 54. National Mission for Protein Supplementation was launched in which year? Option A, 2008-9. Option B, 2011-12. Option C, 2015-16. Option D, 2018-19. And the answer is option B, 2011-12. Question number 55. Similpala National Park is situated in which district of Odisha? Option A, Moyurbhanj; B, Cuttack; C, Baleswar; D, Khordha. And the answer is option A, Moyurbhanj. Question number 56. What is the name of the dam which is located within the Chandaka Elephant Sanctuary? Option A, Mandira Dam; B, Rengali Dam; C, Deras Dam; D, none of the above. And the answer is C, Deras Dam. Question number 57. Ballimela Wildlife Sanctuary is situated in which district of Odisha? Option A, Koraput; B, Malkangiri; C, Moyurbhanj; D, Anugul. And the answer is option B, Malkangiri. Question number 58. Odisha enjoys hegemony over the production of which of the following minerals? Option A, chromite; B, copper; C, gold; D, bauxite. And the answer is option A, chromite. According to the annual report 2018-19 published by government, Odisha produced almost entire production, that is 96% of chromite in India. Question number 59. National Aluminium Company Limited of Odisha was established in which year? Option A, 1955. Option B, 1966. Option C, 1981. Option D, 1995. And the answer is option C, 1981. Question number 60. What type of coal is used in making coke? Option A, lignite; B, bituminous; C, anthracite; D, peat. And the answer is option B, bituminous. Question number 61. Which day is celebrated as Odia Journalism Day? Option A, 4th March; option B, 4th April; option C, 4th July; option D, 4th August. And the answer is option D, 4th August. Question number 62. What is the name of the first Odia magazine? Option A, Tattva Bodhani; option B, Bodhadaini; option C, Itesini; option D, none of the above. And the answer is option B, Bodhadaini. Question number 63. Paradip Port is situated in which district of Odisha? Option A, Bhadrak; B, Jagatsinghpur; C, Cuttack; D, Kendrapada. And the answer is option B, Jagatsinghpur. Question number 64. Chandipur Beach is situated in which district of Odisha? Option A, Baleswar; B, Cuttack; C, Jagatsinghpur; D, Khordha. And the answer is option A, Baleswar. Question number 65. Which of the following temples of Odisha referred to as the White Pagoda by the Europeans? Option A, Rajarani Temple; B, Jagannath Temple; C, Huma Temple; D, Lingaraj Temple. And the answer is option B, Jagannath Temple. Question number 66. The headquarter of Central Division is situated in which place? Option A, Kemjhar; B, Cuttack; C, Baleswar; D, Moyurbhanj. And the answer is option B, Cuttack. Question number 67. Utkala Gaurava Madhusudan Setu is situated over which river of Odisha? Option A, Mahanadi; option B, Baitarani; option C, Brahmani; option D, Rusikulya. And the answer is option A, Mahanadi. Question number 68. What was the primary objective of Utkala Sammelani? Option A, making Hindi as a state language; option B, merging of Odia speaking areas; option C, killing British armies; option D, none of the above. And the answer is option B, merging of Odia speaking areas. Question number 69. The maximum number of post offices of Odisha is situated in which district? Option A, Koraput; B, Deogard; C, Ganjam; D, Bhadrak. And the answer is option C, Ganjam. Question number 70. Who raised the issue of merger of Odia speaking areas during the second roundtable conference? Option A, Gopabandhu Das; option B, Madhusudan Das; option C, Sardar Patel; option D, Maharaja Krishnachandra Gajapati. And the answer is option D, Maharaja Krishnachandra Gajapati. Question number 71. How many times the presidential rule was imposed in Odisha? Option A, 5; B, 7; C, 8; D, 11. And the answer is option C, 8. In the year 1961, the first presidential rule was imposed in Odisha. Question number 72. Gopalpur Beach is situated in which of the following districts of Odisha? Option A, Anugul. Option B, Jagatsinghpur. Option C, Ganjam. Option D, Kendrapada. And the answer is option C, Ganjam. Question number 73. Which of the following chronicles of the Jagannath temple at Puri records the earliest use of prose? Option A, palm leaf. Option B, copper plate. Option C, stone inscriptions. Option D, iron pillar. And the answer is option A, palm leaf. Palm leaf, that is Madala Panji of the Jagannath temple at Puri, records the earliest use of prose. Question number 74. The Renaissance of Odia literature was started from which period? Option A, Bhoi. Option B, Karani. Option C, Gajapati. Option D, Ganga. And the answer is option C, Gajapati. Question number 75. Odissi dancers created a Guinness World Record in which year? Option A, 1998. Option B, 2001. Option C, 2010. Option D, 2011. And the answer is option D, 2011. In the year 2011, Odissi dancers created a Guinness World Record by performing for 28 minutes on 23rd December. 555 dancers performed that day at Kalinga Stadium. Question number 76. M.L. Soyer associated with which department of Maratha administration of Odisha? Option A, investigation. Option B, civil cases. Option C, criminal cases. Option D, all of the above. And the answer is option D, all of the above. Question number 77. Dhanu Yatra of Odisha usually lasts for how many days? Option A, 5, B, 7, C, 10, D, 11. And the answer is option D, 11. Dhanu Yatra lasts for 11 days. It is associated with Krishna Lila. The open air theater arrangement of Dhanu Yatra in Bargarh district secured a place in the book of Guinness World Record. Question number 78. The story of the first Odia film Sita Vivaha is inspired by which of the following epics? Option A, Mahabharata. B, Ramayana. C, Panchatantra. D, Odissi. And the answer is option B, Ramayana. The story of the first Odia film Sita Vivaha is inspired by the story of Ramayana. Kali Film Studio of Calcutta was the sponsor of this film. Question number 79. Golden grass is found in which among the following districts of Odisha? 1. Kendrapada. 2. Jajpur. 3. Sundargarh. 4. Puri. And the answer is 1, 2, 3 and 4. Golden grass is biodegradable and eco-friendly. It is found in Sundargarh, Japang, Jajpur, Gandhamadhanpur, Kendrapada, Jajang and Barua, Puri, Gob district of Odisha. Question number 80. When did Devendranath Tagore join Brahma Samaj? And the answer is option A, 1843. Question number 81. According to the Hindu calendar, the Makar Sankranti falls under which of the following lunar month? Option A, Magha. B, Jyeshtha. Option C, Phalguna. Option D, Chaitra. And the answer is option A, Magha. Question number 82. What is the name of the first Odia color movie? Option A, Gappa Hele Bhi Satya. Option B, Diwana. Option C, Sesa Drushti. Option D, Hisab Nikas. And the answer is option A, Gappa Hele Bhi Satya. It is directed by Nagin Roy and released in 1976. Question number 83. Which of the following films of Odisha won 8 major Odisha State Award in the year 1997? Option A, Sesa Drushti. Option B, Sunya Swarupa. Option C, Ahalya. Option D, none of the above. And the answer is option C, Ahalya. Question number 84. Which among the following deities are worshipped during Dola Purnima? Option A, Lord Krishna. Option B, Lord Jagannath. Option C, both Lord Krishna and Jagannath. Option D, Lord Shiva. And the answer is option C, both Lord Krishna and Lord Jagannath. Question number 85. Biju Patnaik Bravery Award was instituted by which of the following authorities of Odisha? And the answer is option A, Department of Sports and Youth Services of Odisha. Question number 86. Which of the following is the largest tribal group of Odisha? Option A, Konds. Option B, Saurals. option C, Bhumiyaj, option D, Bondaj. And the answer is option A, Gondas. Question number 87. To ensure speedy trial cases of SC and ST communities of Odisha, special courts are established in which of the following places? 1. Balangir, 2. Baleswar, 3. Cuttack. And the answer is option D, 1, 2 and 3. Question number 88. Marriages within the blood relations are practiced by which of the following tribes of Odisha? Option A, Bhumiyaj. Option B, Bondaj. Option C, Koyaj. Option D, Gonds. And the answer is option D, Gonds. Question number 89. The highest child population is found in which of the following districts of Odisha? Option A, Gajapati. Option B, Balangir. Option C, Ganjam. Option D, Kandhamal. And the answer is option C, Ganjam. Question number 90. The highest rural population in the state of Odisha is found in which district? Option A, Baudh. B, Puri. C, Kalahandi. D, Khurda. And the answer is option A, Baudh. The highest rural population in the state of Odisha is found in Baudh, which is 95.37%. Question number 91. Who presented the annual budget for 2020-21 in the Odisha Legislative Assembly? Option A, Finance Secretary. Option B, Finance Minister. Option C, Chief Minister of Odisha. Option D, Leader of Opposition. And the answer is option B, Finance Minister. Question number 92. According to the recent report conducted in January 2020 in the Bhitarkanika National Park of Odisha, the population of which of the following species showed an increasing trend? Option A, saltwater crocodile. Option B, gharial. Option C, dolphin. Option D, none of them. And the answer is option A, saltwater crocodile. Question number 93. Biju Swasthya Kalyana Yojana was started in which year? Option A, 2018. Option B, 2010. Option C, 2011. Option D, 2013. And the answer is option A, 2018. Question number 94. What is the rank of Odisha in the list of gross net domestic product for the year? Option A, 10th. Option B, 11th. Option C, 16th. Option D, 18th. And the answer is option C, 16th. Question number 95. Which ancient place of Odisha was declared UNESCO World Heritage Site? Option A, Sun Temple. B, Kalinga City. Option C, Jagannath Temple. Option D, Lingaraj Temple. And the answer is option A, Sun Temple. Question number 96. Who among the following revolted against the Sunset Law? Option A, Surendra Sai. Option B, Chandan Hajuri. Option C, Ramakrishna Samanta Singhar. Option D, none of the above. And the answer is option C, Ramakrishna Samanta Singhar. Question number 97. Odisha State People Conference in Cuttack was organized in option A, 1920. Option B, 1921. Option C, 1929. Option D, 1931. And the answer is option D, 1931. Question number 98. Which among the following was taxes levied by British which became the main reason for the Prajamandal movement? Option A, Rasad. Option B, Magan. Option C, Begari. Option D, all of the above. And the answer is option D, all of the above. Question number 99. State Potato Mission of Odisha was implemented in which year? Option A, 2010-11. Option B, 2013-14. Option C, 2015-16. Option D, 2018-19. And the answer is option C, 2015-16. Question number 100. What is the main objective of Pani Panchayat in Odisha? And the answer is option A, optimum utilization of water as well as improving agricultural production. Pani Panchayat was introduced in the year 2002. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel.